sending the love, how you are taking advantage of this tough time to see those silver linings that are out there. That's coming up next.